Welcome to Writer Report. I'm Alicia Prawley.
I'm Justin Mainz.
First, we'll go to behind the scenes with Justin Mainz. First up, we're going to go to Sarah with last week's homecoming.
Go to Sadie for an up.
First up, we're going to go to Sarah with home.
Spirit Week. Oh my god.
Okay. We're going to use that. I don't even care. Just use that. Who cares?
I'm not going to use you like it. Yeah, then I'm like, spare me. Yeah.
Thank you, Justin.
Welcome, Gerald. And now here's Travis off with the update in sports.
The Southern softball team defeated Fairbury on Thursday to improve to an 11-12 record. Their game at Centennial was canceled, so their next game is an invitational at UTAM on Saturday, September 30th. The Lady Raider volleyball team played some tough competition on Saturday at the home invite. They now have a 6-9 record, and their next game is Thursday, September 28th, at home against Palmyra and Freeman. The football team won their first game of the season against Raymond Central on Friday night. The Raiders hope to get another win on Friday at home against Milford.
Thanks, Trevin. And now here's Alicia Pryor with Mass Student of the Month.
Hi, I'm Alicia Pryor, and I'm here with Lauren Chanik.
Hi.
And I'm asking her about how she feels to be picked by our teachers as Math Student of the Month. How do you feel about it?
I feel accomplished and that getting my homework done has paid off.
What in your future is going to involve math?
Figuring out fertilizer rates and rates of water we need to put on through the pivot, or counting cattle and days in between breeding sessions and things like that.
What motivates you to study math?
I enjoy getting good grades, and I think that will help me a lot in my future, getting a good education so that I can come back to the farm and do what I love.
All right, thank you.
Thank you, Alicia.
You're welcome, Mindsy. And this is how you actually walk up the stairs.
Thank you.
Mrs. Savy's second grade class has been working really hard and was rewarded by creating jokes with Chatterpix. Here are the examples.
What do elves learn in school? The alphabet.
How do you make a tissue dance? Put a little boogie in it.
What do you call a pig that does karate? Pork chop.
Why are fish so smart? Because they live in school.
How do all oceans say hello to each other? They wave.
What do you call a cow with no legs? Ground beef.
What's a pirate's favorite letter? R.
And now for the special for the Raider Report, here's Guess That Tune.
Turn the lights down low. Put some music on that's soft and slow.
What's the name?
Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite.
Can't think of the name.
I can't believe how much it turns me on.
To be your man.
Just
a
new.
My cherry pie.
I don't know the band, but I know the song. Cherry pie.
I've heard the song. I've never known the name of it.
It seems really loud. I'm
trying to think here. I can't think of the name.
All because I'm falling in love. It's something love.
No, it's clumsy.
Falling in love. Tripping, something like
tripping. No.
Joel almost has been good to me. Bill Collins in the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
It's on Shrek. This is gonna kill me. Isn't it? It's Hey, yeah, you're all-star?
Yeah.
Okay, yes.
Thank you for watching this week's Writer Report. My name is Alicia Prawley.
And I'm Justin Mines.
And we are signing off. See you.